plus three aircraft which are surveying the damage from the sky. Scientists say the meteor shower was not related to an asteroid that will fly dangerously close to Earth today.
Who said that? Oh, that was you? Okay, stand up.
Scientists say a rock found in the Sahara Desert is actually part of a Martian meteorite. It's a 2 billion year old specimen containing about 10 times more water than any other space rock from Mars.
Who says that?
Who said what?
Who says that?
Who said what?
And scientists say they've narrowed the search for the missing link in modern physics, known as the God particle.
Neither say they in their heart, "Let us now fear the Lord our God, that giveth rain, both the former and the latter, in his season. He reserveth unto us the appointed weeks of the harvest. Your iniquities have turned away these things, and your sins have withholden good things from you. For among my people are found wicked men. They lay wait as he that set a snares. They set a trap. They catch men."
Here's what he said, and I want to quote him exactly. And I quote,
"For among my people are found wicked men. They lay wait as he that set a snares. They set a trap. They catch men."
And for better or worse, some scientists say
they catch men.
What do scientists make of all this? It was all one big cosmic coincidence.
Who says that?
"Heed that which is committed to thy trust, avoiding profane and vain babblings and oppositions of science falsely so called, which some professing have erred concerning the faith."
Sky is not falling, but you'd be forgiven if the thought crossed your mind.
"And there fell a great star from heaven, burning as it were a lamp, and it fell upon the third part of the rivers, and upon the fountains of waters. And the name of the star is called Wormwood, and the third part of the waters became wormwood, and many men died of the waters because they were made bitter."
Some thought the world was ending.
"They lay wait as he that set a snare."
And overnight in Northern California, reports of another possible fireball captured on amateur video. Separate incidents, scientists say, but with the same message.
"They set a trap. They catch men."
"Sirs, what must I do to be saved?" And they said, "Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved,